at 7. Durant with the Dirk 1 foot
from 21 over the contest of Deng. I mean,
players shoot, you run out and try to contest his shot. You might not block it.
I don't know if he has game or not. I don't know. Very good goal. Good reflexes.
Under a minute.
Durant.
Durant, Ibaka, and Perkins. KP finds us. Durant going to work on Brewer, and a foul. That's going to be Collison. Sets a pick for Durant. KD. Durant, nice crossover on Brewer. He's going to attack, go lefty. Durant curling off of Collison's. Durant's rebound. He's going to pull up at the three-point line and score again.
Rubio, 10 assists per game in his last four.
AD.
He has found that sweet opportunity to knock down shots. Big time three right there.
Looking for more. He's got it.
Two defenders will go with KD.
Lamb screens, re-screens. Durant runs away from it, steps back and scores. Cold-blooded. Oh, so cold-blooded. Durant with 4 seconds.
And now a steal by Durant. He'll take it in on Iguodala and throw it down.
This team, I think they have to get the ball out of Curry's hands at some point this season.
Another one for
the more important number that coaches will look at, not points per game.
Durant, some nifty dribbling, the pull-up swish. 8 points, 3 assists. Durant driving, hanging, and putting it in.
These two are absolutely sensational shooters.
Durant, pretty good shooter in his own right.
Andre Iguodala got some earlier. You know what? What are you going to do? He's coming at you. You have to respect his ability to
rebound for him. He averages 8 per game. That's a career high. Durant got it again. They tied it at 48. Here's Durant for 3. You bet. First lead for the Warriors since it was 25-23. Here's Durant and count it.
Come on.
In the other game that Golden State played in this building this year, here's Durant falling away. Kansas. Durant gets free, lets it go, and nails it. As better of late, did not get off to a good start this year. As Durant gets to the rim, puts it in. Durant with 39 points. The quick trigger, and Durant with...
But it's very, very tough to live that way.
Durant for 3.
Ball. You got to double team this guy. Here we go again.
And again, Durant. Durant. Here's KD with 8 to shoot. Durant lets it go.
No,
it.
No,
50
no.
For Kevin Durant. His third 50-point game. They got green on Durant again. Durant of the elbow, falling away. Of course.
Well, this is a step-back three. Draymond Green is draped all over him, nothing but net. And here, he gets it so fast, you don't even allow a double team.
Had no time to prepare for the loss of Westbrook. Durant fading. Otherwise, the margin would have been greater than 9. How about the drop by Durant, checked by Mike Harris, who leaves him just a little. Harris was in camp with Oklahoma City. Durant. Oh,
Wall to throw the ball away. 4-1 in the second half, particularly the end of the third quarter at Detroit on Friday. Durant takes
it.
Durant trapped, gets through it and one.
Perfect. Talking about the Wizards.
Durant crossing over right down. Shoot for 3. Tie game with 13.6 remaining in regulation.
Well, just disregard what I said and put
Jackson here in overtime. Durant rocking back and scored.
And score a lot of points, obviously. Durant on a crossover. He said, great.
You know, I told him I'm about $3 million away from being anorexic when we walk through.
For offense, got much more, I think, rhythmic with that shot.
Catch. Durant puts a move on Dudley. That's the continuation.
And the ball. Chris Paul almost gets the steal from behind, but how many times have we seen
Jackson being another offensive weapon for this team? Beautiful move by Durant and a great finish. Start from the field, but gets going. Look at this great move.
A great crossover and then no back.
Very sloppy third quarter both ways. Durant takes him all on. And one. Kevin Durant.
You haven't seen him play at the center position often as Durant hits a...
One-on-one. Durant will fade away and score.
Durant, yes.
Available shots, you can still cycle through your offense. It looks like the Thunder took heed to that.
Play alive, and Westbrook throws it over everything. KD left alone outside for three.
We'll review it. Durant, what a move! What a move! Durant, you were correct. Durant gonna rock back.
In the 2008-09 season to 172. Westbrook splits the trap, sets up.
Possession, they only gave up 1 point on that possession.
Durant pulls up and knocks it. Lost his balance, 2-on-1, alley-oop.
Nice job, KD, give it up, you gotta get it back.
At 8 o'clock, Durant straight down the barrel for three. Westbrook to the rim, Durant with the finish. And one for KD. Durant moving his
and take it all the way. And a nice Euro step is what they call that.
Cephalosha on the bounce to Durant and one. Nice screen by Perkins and Durant weaving through traffic. Spin move. And
good screen by Fish in transition.
KD for
the start of the second quarter. Here's Durant. Durant to that left hand. This will go in. Durant to that left hand. To the right hand shot. Durant back the other way as we approach the 2 minute mark. Again, that right hand from Jeremy Lamb at the top. And that's Durant with the quarter. Here's Durant. Shoots over Tolliver. Oh! Durant handles back for three. Gallup. Back to back threes by Kevin Durant. Keep the Bobcats at arm's length.
Come on. Are you serious?
Here's Durant. 5 on the shot clock. Falls back for 2 and hits it. He's hit his last 3. 84-76. All 6 on the shot clock. Get out of the way. I'm going to take it. All the way to the rack for 2 more.
That pass was read by Durant. He takes it on Batum. In fact, inside, yes. You never know where he is. And here's Durant for 3 over Batum. Too crowded to get through. Turnover Portland. Durant steps through, scores, and he's fouled. So again, and he goes again, trying to get a whistle up ahead. Durant jams it. And a late whistle. They're going to call a foul on Nick Batum. Shot clock at 5. Excuse me, 10. Durant. Step back over Matthews. That's a tough one. Fighting it out top now. And he fouls free throws. Durant puts it on the floor. Puts it up and scores.
And now Curry inbounds. Curry looking to his right as Durant.
Defensively, but offensively, I think that's where he's really stepped up his game.
Durant! The record for most points by one team is 155. That will be broken.
LeBron's coming back.
Yes, he is.
LeBron. He and Derrick Rose look alike when they push like that.
We've only watched a half as Durant throws in a foul. Glasser good. That's a big turnover in an 8-point game. Durant hears the whistle. They're going to count it. Not overly concerned yet. As Durant flips it up. Oh, pretty shot.
To be the same player. So he's out there doing it for him. He's thinking of his teammates, not them.
Durant for 3. That's good. Kevin Durant trying to keep Oklahoma City with a chance to extend their winning streak.
So far here in the first half.
Dunk it. Oh!
Teams, he wanted the Butler because the big dogs didn't want it. Under 14 points and 5 assists and rebounds. Right? So that goes as another turnover for Utah. Durant.
Here is Durant against Williams, and he finally has a bank.
Oh boy,
that's a bank. Oklahoma City coming right back. Durant. Durant all the way right there. 43-36. And the basket counts. Thunder now 10 straight. Make that 12 straight.
Westbrook pushes alley-oop to Durant. Oh, what a perfect pass.
Westbrook to Durant.
And the Thunder go up by.
It's like a perfect fit for these guys, Yubi.
Perfect, because they lead by example and they do all the little things.
Kevin Durant.
That's a very tough Yubi. You know, some of it is the Knicks struggles offensively.
Oh, Durant, what a crossover and finish going by several different Knicks.
How about the distance?
He took the contact fading away.
Oh, man.
That's
like a Bulls.
Wow.
Foul away.
Two time. That leaves Durant. Durant to four court. Collison with a screen. Durant for three. And it's down to Kevin Durant. The turn and gun goes for Durant with a clock at one. Lets it go and he got it.
Demoralizing bucket. Not just because it went in, but look at that shot clock.
Be fitting this year. Here's Durant on the drive. So a good job from Oklahoma City keeping them off the line.
Oh, what a move by Durant.
Boy, I don't know what you do with him. I mean, he can shoot from anywhere. He can handle the ball. He's become an excellent passer, career high in assists this year.
Durant.
Oh, Marv Ibaka and Perkins are not passers, but you can change your offense when Collison's 29 points.
Durant with a beautiful move. Joel Durant, played by Parsons. Fires for three.
Yes.
Cousins, 6 points and three rebounds from the wing.
Listen, he is the right guy for this ball for Durant.
He's scoring.
Terrific, you know.
KD rocked the backhand turnover of the night for Sacramento.
Durant up short there. The Thunder in transition. Nice pick by Perkins. Durant attacking Lopez and scoring. Durant gets the screen at the free throw line. From Durant on his way. KD working into the team. A 2-on-4 break. And scores! 19 points and 10 boards. What a screen by Perkins. KD pays it off. Wraps a one-possession game. KD for three. It is a one-possession.
Shot.
Every little bit helps.
Durant attacking. Oh, with 5 seconds to shoot, crosses over, gets to the rim and scores. Off the screen by Perkins. KD three. KD pulling up on Batum down Main Street.
Fourth quarter. When it counted.
KD looking for more.
Lamb to Durant. Leonard right on his tail. Tough fall-away shot, and he banks it in.
He plays as he learns the NBA game.
Durant off 1 foot. Parker's guarding him. Durant puts it up. It's good. Three-pointer.
And the best offensive player in the league handling the ball.
Oh, he knocks down another. Trying to draw a foul. And this equals the largest lead of the night. 30.
Pick and rolls. Collison might do it. One of the best in the league. Him and him, Joakim, by the way.
Remember, broke your heart 2004 when you were with the San Antonio Spurs. Turner, first points of the second half. Compliments of Michael Carter-Williams. Kevin Durant off a one. Feeling rejected by Collison. Walker.
Ooh.
What a move by Durant.
That's unfair.
An offensive end.
Durant using his length. Oh!
In the top 10 in 3 point.
Oh, nice. Games at 10 points or more. Scores on his first shot. Durant
to miss that three-point shot. You should be off and running.
Nice screen. Walking gingerly back up the floor as KD considered to be in the shooting motion. That is pretty good. Durant long. Collison with the back cap rebound. KD right at Serge has his fifth. Durant in transition and one. Durant will attack and score.
Which is what they're going to do. They're going to clear out and let him go.
KD behind his back and over the top. Didn't leave that one short. Durant.
And they wanted to wait for the final shot. Here's a double team by the Hawks.
Durant pulling up, firing and scoring. With 1.5 seconds left, he's done it again.
You have something happen, and also Kevin Durant.
Durant jump shot, that's good, but he can't hit it. Jackson comes the other way. Durant releases, gets under the tied up. Durant's gonna have to hoist one up and does, and knocks it down.
Finishing on the break here, he's falling out of bounds. Clock going down, nothing.
Durant
tough runner off the one.
Because that lead arm was out in front.
Durant from downtown.
Right now, Eric Spoelstra's looking to hope to get Ray Allen going.
Durant off the glass.
He's got him in a rhythm, and now Durant's on.
Durant fires. Bang! Three.
On the three ball.
Durant with a three ball. Puts it in.
Attempts. 12.
Durant to drive the spin. Pulls back. Fires. Connects. Durant right now in a groove, in a zone, whatever word you want to use.
It's everywhere now.
Previous two seasons. Durant spinning, leans back, and hits a three after the play.
Technical foul number 9.
A taunting to program certain aspects of our coverage.
Yes, exactly.
Durant.
Again, this is not a team as Durant likes.
Oh, once again! Kevin Durant once again magnificent. Hit all three of his threes. 8 of 9 from the field, 22 points. Games had crossed over. He hit 35 consecutive. Durant! Oh, yeah. Alley-oop to Durant. Jackson.
Thunder going to get a chance to run. KD going right by Nene. Working his way past Wall to score. Timeout. Telegraph the pass. 3-on-2. Oh, make it 4.
The bench was able to knock down 3-point shots. Get one guy to miss, get two guys to miss, and they come right.
I've seen, you know, the Wizards play here when he was younger, so this is a cool event for him.
The top. Blake is in health position, but instead Durant goes baseline.
Rebound.
Good battle. KD thinks about it. Now he's going to charge and score. Leading the charge, a 4-on-2 break.
Durant. The other night against Minnesota, averaged double figures scoring 35 times this year. They've had 5 guys in double figures.
Seeing KD in the post, here's an opportunity for him now.
And he's going to rock back and 500 as an NBA player because he lost 122 games. And now look at him.
Yeah, look at him. That's a difficult fadeaway jumper that he made look
good. He's got to make that. He's got to make that in traffic.
Durant, let's see, he's playing free.
6-point game. Here is Durant.
Made a shuffle pass.
I love that move by Durant. That is such a good move. You forget that he's nearly 7 feet with his snake-like ability.
When you miss 24 games, you know you got to get back in shape.
He hits him right where he has to have it.
3-on-2. Durant comes flying off the wing and throws.
14 and under. That's my choice.
Here's Durant. Assists, 9 rebounds, and 12 points at the center. And the good-looking drive.
You're off by making shots, you have a chance in the game.
Durant with a 3 for the Lakers. Here comes Durant. Can they get their first lead? To the rack, and he got it right there. And Kevin Durant has put in 31. He six a couple nights ago up in Portland. Here he goes, launching the triple. Kaboom! Is in for Robertson. Durant's got 36. Durant is a top 5 defense for the Thunder. This is a 3, and he got it! 41 for Kevin Durant. Slash fan night and vote for the Feb 25th matchup. That's a long ball that'll go in. He'll come the other way. Under 5 to play in the first half. And a foul, loses the ball right there. Durant!
They've played at a different level since then.
Well, they didn't click at first. LeBron the bump on Durant, who hits nonetheless.
Missed his last 4 shots and turns it over. Durant in the way.
Paul trying to take a foul.
Oh, my,
Durant!
My,
oh,
my.
No way! Ho-ho!
You have to admire the
final seconds of the quarter, and Durant hits a 3 to take more. Durant had a quiet quarter, just 1 field goal. Make it 2.
The glass. The glass is helpful. It's there for you.
Deep. Durant. 3. Kevin Durant. His expression does not change. Final second. Collison.
See, Jordan was open 1 foot away from the basket. And Crawford didn't get the ball.
Durant out top for 3.
Durant got a screen from Fisher. Starting center. KD off the glass and stole.
Work out of the low post.
Durant had 17 points.
Number 14, and he remains on the Grizzlies bench. KD baseline.
He's going to find himself a little. KD 4-3.
Defensively, the Thunder, they've done a good job on Michael Carter-Williams. Oh, nice move.
Jones, the offensive rebound, turns into three. Mismatch here, Durant spins and scores.
They're fifth in the league in scoring, 105.4. And there's a three ball. Nice grab by Durant. For the wide receiver, and then he... I don't even know what to call that.
Clock down to five.
Here's Durant. Handles the ball like a point guard, doesn't he?
Here's it moving.
Out to Durant. Checks the clock. 2-1. A 30-footer. He banked it in.
Celebrate. If you're a Suns player, you do not.
Suns by four. There's Kevin Durant.
And for Green.
Suns by four. Durant takes
ridiculous. I mean, really. I mean, it's just automatic. He is just on automatic.
Durant, three. Durant's going to attack Kelly with the left hand. Able to... Durant, one field goal in the last 20 minutes. Changes that relation. Adams.
Well, the one thing we know with Harwood, with Hashim out there, he is going to pump fake for the Thunder. Open shots from the perimeter.
Rockets have the floor balance. Durant
and Ibaka here.
Watch Fisher in the corner.
Durant making himself. Just... Shot clock getting beat. Durant. Man of the year, Will Ball in the city in 2011. He can fill him up
and set everybody else up.
Durant, tough shot for these. 9-16 in the run of play. And look at 6-14 in the ball game. Westbrook. Oh my goodness! That one. Durant crossing over and then stepping back, scoring. 15 points a game in the paint. KD saying, I'll see you and raise you one.
Now Matthews ends up on Durant.
Wesley Matthews on Durant.
Durant goes over Matthews, caught it, and put it on the floor. Durant, little run.
Was in the lineup. That's 28% of their points. He's down.
Again, he's already got 10 points on 5 of 8. Takes it over Myers and hits him. And got him interested not only in offense, but on defense. Another two on Durant. That's a tough hit. Stop that. Here's Durant. Bump Batum. Nick here in the first half. And there's Durant at the other end. And that's for Oklahoma City with a field goal in this game. He's got 9. Perkins sets the pick. Here's Durant for three, and he hits it. Durant steps through the middle, shuffled the feet.
Boy, he sure did. That wasn't a Euro there.
Toon, ridden out by an Ibaka pick, and Durant takes it over.
Bang him.
Durant, stutter step, move around Lopez.
And comes away with it. Fisher had a huge three-point basket with 15 and a half seconds left, and look at Durant putting on a show! And one! Anything he wants. Anything.
Well, here's the thing. He was on the dance floor, and he was dancing. He left his partner.
The loss to Oklahoma City with a good win yesterday. Durant measuring Fournier.
Fournier has only taken 6 shots, and I think that's a great job defensively. Because...
Durant makes a crisp move on Johnson.
Like a blur of Kevin Durant.
He's a natural.
Durant fires away, got hit, counted, and one. Chance for a 4-point play.
How about a guy in layers?
Well, why, if he wanted to throw the hill, he could have just thrown it to him.
Sudden, Meeks doesn't get the play. He said Meeks just cheered and made sure to see Kevin Durant. Durant, you know, you can't stop him, but getting in front of him, crowding him, making him take the tough shot.
And he definitely wanted to play this year. However, he said, I understand the tenuous nature of my act.
Durant drives and finishes. 24-second clock is off. Durant drives, pulls back, falling away, nails it. With 2 seconds remaining.
Well, make a long pass here. Now you'll get a shot. A lot of open shots. So I think he can really hurt them right now.
Durant. Again.
To go with his 4 assists. Durant leaves his lane on crunch.
By the Thunder, here comes Jackson and Elliott. Oh! Not too tall for Kevin Durant. That was filthy. Wow.
Durant Think he'll take it? Crossing over. Creating space for two. Durant from 30 feet. Are you kidding me?
Valanciunas is a very good offensive rebounder, and looking to run the floor. KD running the floor. Cleveland, and he's on the run here again in the closing seconds of the quarter. Double team, fading back, and scored at the buzzer. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the NBA's leading score. Adams, nice screen. KD.
I asked Nick Collison before the game, what do they need to do to make sure those mental lapses stop? He said, we have to be more.
Rosen shooting 7 of 18 overall.
Bonus now.
Durant squares up, fires for three over Amir Johnson, who just looks down at the floor, kind of shrugs his shoulders, and says, what do you do? Short, Ibaka with a big rebound. KD tees it up for three. This time, got it. Kabam! To work on Johnson. Crosses over, gets a great look at the basket and scores. KD with 41.
And the
Raptors tied for third in the Eastern Conference. Durant way deep, he scores it for three. That is what Dwayne Casey
for advantage.
Shot.
Durant for three. Off the glass and home. Johnson knocked that ball away. Time getting deep. KD way outside for three. He's got it. He's got it. Thunder on the high side with 1.7 seconds remaining. Durant with 51 points, and the Thunder with the lead here in second overtime.
And on the pick and roll, Durant. Carter on him right here, and
there came right through the tip it in.
And the pass inside to Durant. What a pretty turnaround baseline shot.
Doesn't matter where.
Timeouts remaining. Dallas has a full and a 20. And here's Durant.
In transition, Durant set up by Washington.
NCAA Final Four.
Look at Durant. Look at him cross over, cross back, lean back, and score. Now, that's a newer move that he has, crossing the lane like that. Durant lost the handle on the basketball. Now he's got to hurry. But guess what?
It's Danny Green on Durant. Durant goes right at, dunk it outside of Durant. Long strides, quick dribble, all the
way. It was almost like it was too good. 10 wins. See, backdoor that time. But
recovered by Jackson, 2-on-1, up top. Shoot. 11 seconds to play in the third, and Durant goes to work on Diaw. Long strides into the lane. You say, won't give you an excuse, but should these two teams meet, Mike, would that be a factor at all? Durant stepping
shooter, which he was first half of the season. Durant first field goal. Second half underway. Lineups unchanged from the start. And Durant. Durant able to shake free. Launches a three. And hits. 25 for Durant. 4-3. Knocks that down.
And they've taken 29.
And Durant have an opportunity to make some NBA history themselves. Something the Suns could certainly look at to the future. And it checks the clock. 7-6. Duck. 3:50 to go in the fourth. Turnaround by Durant.
Oh, what a move. Hard bounce. Steps away from two defenders and scores. Yeah,
Griffin comes to help. Durant backs up. Bullets. 7 to shoot.
Durant on the drive and finish. An emphatic dunk from Kevin Durant and lead back to 15.
Mike, what did I talk about in the first half about
top picks that have been failures?
As Durant,
either team has a foul to give. Durant,
free to shoot, falls back. Oh, he puts it in, a three-pointer. Struggling all night, and that's his first three of the game.
Purdue can be so good defensively. You've got Cephalosha, Perkins,
Durant. Oh, pretty crossover.
This guy, his first three baskets tonight, or you're trying to do too much.
Alley-oop to Durant. Durant makes his move on Stevenson. Count it and one.
His length makes it almost impossible to really contest his shot, let alone block it.
Screen, and they close the door.
Durant. George has three fouls. Durant draws the foul and one.
Stevenson frustrated as he picks up his.
Durant catches. Durant fires.
That's good. Durant puts it in. And it's a two-point game with 9.5 remaining. 38 for Durant.
And in the
Russell, boy, he just missed the timeline by
it. Oh! I think KD.
Durant goes to work on Zarepko. Crosses over, steps inside the three-point line and knocks it down. Have had a lot of chances to lead by more than they have tonight. Even trying to make up a 9-point deficit for the Pistons. KD turns, drives quickly, scores! Thunder on the high side. 112-1.
Look at the crossover by Westbrook. Attacks the basket. Oh. Hard collision. Westbrook shaken up as Durant. Oh, not known for his outside shot. The leak out pass to Durant. What a collect and connect with the dunk.
Them out there a little too long. Maybe he didn't utilize his timeouts as well to give them a rest.
Durant. Felicia thought about it for a moment. Now Durant will take the three. To Felicia. Now Durant. And on the take and spins himself. Randolph's got it going, looking for a foul, didn't get it. And that's going to be a no violation. They're going to let him play. Durant! All night, a quick 6-0 run. Allen got a piece of that one. Almost out of bounds somehow. Durant lets it go.
Oh!
Are you kidding me?
No!
Kevin Durant! A chance at four!
And Mike Conley Jr. was questioning whether or not Russell Westbrook had gone out of bounds. After the deflection there, Westbrook was not out. Yes, clearly a three. Unbelievable. Are you kidding me?
Able to control the tempo.
Durant had an ocean, then goes to the floater. Came up short. Durant on the move and score.
Time on the shot clock.
Here's Durant on the drive, and he scuffs, taking no chances. Goes in with the flush. The lead is
Durant. Money. Balance and another turnover. Durant with some long strides. Wow, did he extend.
They cover the passing lanes. Durant's got a heave with 16 on a shot.
Defensively, good job in the quarter.
Westbrook attacks and kicks. Durant freelancing there, waiting for Westbrook. Outside of Durant for three.
Kevin Durant nails one from long range.
Perkins, Durant in three-point range, now on the drive, and
sometimes that's the difference.
Durant able to go. Durant had an ocean, but goes to the drive. Oh,
the most reliable player on the team night in and night out.
And Tony Allen has really bothered. Durant, double team. Allen had him from behind, and Gasol from in front, and Durant, that's his second block. Durant to the rim.
Kevin Durant.
Durant with the runner. Westbrook. Durant catch and shoot for three.
The Thunder back up by one.
Gasol and Gabeno Udra is back. Here's Durant for three. Durant for three. Durant again. Catch. Here's Durant making the turn. Switch hands in midair. Durant on the pull-up. Prince was all over. 33 points for Durant. So back to back since third.
But I thought Jordan was there and held his ground.
Durant looking hard. First he beat Dudley and then went up one on two.
While Paul was on the bench himself.
Bench of the Clippers did an excellent job, seeing a lot of minutes in this first half. Durant,
he took 26 threes per game against the Clippers, and great start with Barnes knocking.
See how they hedge against Durant, but he's able to. It was fouled. Here comes Durant. Barnes back. Durant on the crossover.
Oh. Durant scores.
Durant, Jordan back.
Inside out, sort of fake pass that led into that shot. This ball just incredible. In NBA history, he will pass his former teammate, Robert Horry.
Durant!
So much. There's been so much said about. Nice pass from Westbrook.
A very difficult battle legally for Donald Sterling.
Durant, the crossover and the layup. Gliding through the air with those long strides.
Man, there's been some crossovers in this game.
Ibaka and the three fouls.
Durant splits the defenders. Scoop layup gets it to go.
Saying what makes the Clippers so hard is they hit so many tough shots, it's easy to get discouraged. Well, it's Dudley on Durant, four to shoot. Durant the drive, wild shot. Durant goes at Dudley.
Fouled and one. Durant does it again. And a chance for a three-point play.
Ball on Durant. Barnes looks to double. Durant turns and hits. What a shot from Durant. He's got 36 and OKC with their largest lead of the night. Timeout LA.
And a very good first quarter performer.
Durant nails the three-point power.
Perkins and Ibaka so strong. Durant lost the dribble, but Durant there to pick it up. Durant on the move, gets hammered and one.
Rifle pass to Durant.
All the physical play, and that's the one that puts him down. Durant, tough shot.
Or it gets Danny Granger back on him, which is a much better matchup for the
quarter.
Durant shoots wild, shot it goes. Kevin.
Durant with a hand that is
being done without hesitation.
Durant left open, a rare wide open look. And Durant with his first three-pointer, just his second field goal. Durant catches, had some space again, back-to-back threes. And even though they came out, it was too late. Back out Durant, another wide open look. Durant goes at Jordan, count it.
Hey, maybe I am. Jeff, you need to go introduce yourself.
Durant,
that's good. Way downtown, Kevin Durant, who has found the range, already has 10 points.
That you can use either hand and protect the ball.
Durant on the pull-off, that's good.
With the technical fouls, Jeff, I know you've got a, it's an emotional game.
He didn't play at all in the first half.
Durant, again from downtown. 35 for Durant, and OKC up by seven.
Again, Collison is wide open, not even looking for the shot. Durant does, he is fouled by Leonard. An excellent defender with very big hands, big wingspan. That counts in a foul.
I mean, that's a double team. And a tough shot by Kevin Durant.
It didn't want.
It was a shocking pass.
Oh, what a pass right there. Air City had been playing very well early second quarter. Durant.
Durant. Yes.
Durant. Sometimes the first game is the easier one. You go on adrenaline. It's the second one. A couple days from now to
miss its last eight shots. Oklahoma City with a chance to take the lead. And they do.